So the Motown sound had kinda like a heartbeat, which was cool, but we put four on the floor like this. And just a little taste of hi-hat. And then we brought the bass. As I turned in the room, I noticed some kind of guy playing guitar. He looked a little like Nile Rodgers, so I thought, why not? That might be cool. Guitar.